Occurred. Welcome to the Fall Creators. Oh, you can link my Android and iPhone. Whoa, that's kind of cool. Not what I was looking for though. What I'm looking for is my PC back, which I can start everything now. Stop recording, it's not what I want. I'm gonna start screaming OBS. But that's not OBS's fault, that just means I have a freaking cable that just happens to be like freaking right in front of it. Where the button selection layout just happens to be conveniently located at. Finally, I can get my dashboard completely up and running. No Steam, I don't want to play with you. Not now, at least. Anyways, everything comes filtering in, and I hit the boot up of everything. Alright, everything seems to be almost completely alive. I'm excited. I wonder how much more difficult this game is going to
July
get.
July 26th. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marignan. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Yeah, let's do this.
Seem to shake it.
There you go. Just drink your sorrows away.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that? Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. Respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream, or what?
Wolves have been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
Dude, what a boss.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! Hey, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good, I have a question.
Save him up, Styles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
I want a gold star.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flank right. You hear that house? Moving up. I'll cover you. Keep your head down. Oh man, come on. Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, flank right! Secure that house! Moving up! I'll cover you! Coming at you!
Enemy grenade!
Grenade!
Lob the smoke grenade! Grenade out!
Oh
Cover fire from the left!
Enemies on the second floor! Crouch deep, inbound! Daniels, keep your head down!
Oh man! Why did my teammate, like, fuck!
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, flank right! You hear that house? He's down! Up! I'm coming! He's dead! He's breaking for cover!
Dead, throwing a smoke grenade!
Damn it, I should have just kept crawling. The first aid kit was the first thing I wanted to use.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, flank right! Secure that house!
Toss me that target smoke!
I'll cover him! He's dead! Daniel, keep your head down!
Grenade! Throw the grenade!
He's laying the cover!
Piece of shit. Theoretically, I should just be able to walk right through this.
Throw me a targeted smoke!
Coming at you! Throw it a grenade!
Are they gonna shoot some really cool shit? Oh, holy shit, that was amazing! I didn't know I had that ability. Oh my gosh, that, why did I not kill my own soldier? That was so much luck on everyone's part. Oh, hell yeah, carbine.
Make fast, come on! Reloading! Coming in from the northeast!
Grab the enemy's weapon is the best tactical point you can ever have. No, that was one of my teammates. I'm so glad. My bad, bro.
Let's go, let's go.
Eyes and ears, quickly now.
Gah! You're falling back. From the north. House is clear. Push to the church. Shit, there's more on the street!
It's cool, I got this.
The house is ours! Keep pushing! Press forward!
Moving ahead!
Crouch deep, inbound!
Friends on the move!
Over there,
Damn it. Oh, it's getting a good momentum. I had so many health kits too. Come here. There you go. Oh, dude, I shot him in the nuts. That wasn't really cool. To stay alive, so it's been...
Somebody help me!
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you!
You'll be alright!
Come on.
Daniel, get on the half-track MG!
No, you gotta be kidding me. I tried.
Use some help!
Enemy troops!
I can't
hunt it!
Enemies inbound! Daniel, get on the half track MG!
Go, come on! I'm sure. No! No, I'm gonna save him, damn it. Why is it the one time I wanna die? I'm probably not going to die by just doing something super fucking insane. Yeah, at least I got the guy in the gunning. He did not expect that one.
Be all right.
Come on. It's your fucking fault, bro. Get him in the house. Come on. You're sitting ducks here.
I have a first aid kit.
Dude, what the hell? How is that so fucking difficult? Come on. There we go. That is ridiculous. The fucking engine to save someone is ridiculous.
Hang in there, buddy!
Eyes and ears, quickly now!
Move the fuck out of the way, you stupid son of a bitch! Jesus Christ, dude! What the fuck is wrong with the AI? Jeez.
I got you!
Press forward!
Give me the cover!
Oh, I'm here.
Daniels, get on the half track MG.
Hang in there, buddy.
Enemy nice.
Inbound. To
Dawson!
Catch!
That's not the only thing we got. Hopefully it saved me saving him, but if not, at least I know.
Daniel, hang in there, buddy!
Get me out of here!
Well done. Enemies inbound!
Daniel, hang in there, buddy! Send it this way!
Flying in!
Enemy spotted!
Call him out!
Approaching from the south!
Oh, thank God. I missed that.
Beat this crowd! He's leaving cover!
How the fuck did that thing do that for that long? That was insane.
Hey, let's mark targets for mortars.
That target and smoke ready.
Coming at you.
Rifles ready.
I'm out. Reloading.
Can I not have that?
Enemy troops.
Got it.
Not too shabby.
Get to the church door.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Pounce left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Hey, no sus.
Huh?
The Jews don't go to church. Go to synagogue.
Synagogue?
Tell you what.
Shit!
Empty on the second floor! Get to cover!
Get down! Get down!
Drop you more second floor! Coming from the big mouth!
Got one!
Harrison, don't fucking move! Thank gosh, he didn't move much. They shot him right in the ass. Oh dear gosh.
Everyone down! Stay low and flank him!
Got him!
punk ass bitch. You just gotta shoot those to flame and eventually, boom. Why do people not understand that? It's like someone berating you with like freaking bullets in a smoke storm. You're gonna see what they're doing. Hey, buddy. Where do you think you're going? I'm feeling not too confident doing this, but semi-confident. Assessment, are you hurt?
Watch your flank!
Cover me!
Oh. Through the flames. That was a blind shot, I'm gonna be honest. Ooh. Okay.
Down on our fighters.
Toss them in Aiello. Get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs. Let's move. Up the stairs. The window. You want to give away our position?
No.
Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here.
Whoa, bro, you're getting hella antsy. Pearsons, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns. For the burning car.
Clean shot.
Two more. One more. Snipers in the building.
What's up, Gilliman?
Daniels, hit those snipers. Check the windows. Get more fire over there.
Near miss. German, left flank. There's another AA gun in the courtyard. It's unmanned. Keep an eye on it. They're close.
Flamethrower.
I see him.
Gotta reload.
Mop up the rest.
Firing.
He's still moving.
Focus on our squad. One more. Leo and Dustman need covering fire. Yeah, they did it. Got a pin. Half-track's moving into the square. They're pinning our boys. Hit the turret. One down, two to go. Take him out. They can't move. Hit those guns. They're getting closer to the flak guns.
Krauts on the rooftops.
Can't let them hold the high ground.
We hold that high ground.
Get more fire over there. Daniels, Krauts at the end of the street. There you go.
Good one, Daniels. They're taking fire from behind.
Track on their rear.
Oh, look, I got 2-for-1. That was great.
Thurman's got him surrounded. Take him out.
Oh, shit.
So they can support Zussman.
There's one flat gun left.
Woohoo!
Jesus!
I got you! Hold on! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry!
Oh my gosh, this is so fucking insane! Uh-oh.
They're coming down!
Oh, this is gonna hurt so much.
On me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost 2 good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see Sussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those crap up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire!
Engage to the enemy!
Suppressive fire!
Oh, whoa, what?
Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Oh, it was worth a try. Yeah, I guess I'm just not the human torch.
I don't see Sussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position.
Keep it for backup though, just in case.
Up here.
Because there might be some other crazy flamethrower guy that I can destroy. But let me go ahead and get a piercing to call this shit out. We're good.
Come on, they need cover fire!
French is on the move!
Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
They're rushing the stairs!
Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
Oh, damn it. Okay, I'm gonna guard the back end. Way easier.
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
Oh man, right when I was getting my groove on, I got a little too ballsy and someone used my own damn technique against me.
I don't see suspect!
Alright, I know how to pull this out right now.
Best we can do now is hold this position.
Ooh, sawed off shotgun? I didn't know that was at my fingertips. Good to know. I'm gonna go popping some tops.
Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Got extra smokes and grenades!
Cool, I'm gonna need him.
Here you go! They're rushing the stairs!
No, I know. I wanted them to. They flanked on the left. I thought you had that shit, Pearson.
I don't see suspect.
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed. Best we can do now is hold this position. Can't let those craps up here.
Got extra grenades. You need them.
What the fuck was that?
Get ready. Hold your position. Come on, they need cover fire.
Grenade out!
Suppressive fire!
Catch!
Keep firing!
Tossing out a grenade!
They're still alive!
Grenade out!
They're rushing the stairs!
Watch out, watch out, Private Eel! This is a very difficult time in this point in time, but at least this is like probably the hardest part inside of it. Give me my optical.
The stairs!
Krauts are gonna try to overrun that position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
Oh, you motherfucker, come on! You couldn't take one good shot to... Oh, man.
I don't see suspects!
This is army of me over
they
here.
Together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire!
Oh, you mother... Damn, that was a good shot. Piece of shit. Ooh, I wonder if you repose that. No, no, apparently not. Oh, that was a horrible shot. Switch weapons. I need a first aid kit, and I need hope that these motherfuckers can hold the line. Oh, that's not doing really well. Damn it, they should just put me in charge. It's like, I wish they would just, it wouldn't even come over near here, because it's like every single fucking time they get close, I can hit them and it's a friendly fire.
I don't see
Go away, AI, you're useless.
They were together before it collapsed. Best we can do now is hold this position. Can't let those craps up here.
Got extra grenades if you need them.
Get ready. Hold your position. Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
German!
Could use them now!
Cat, they're rushing the stairs!
Rats are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
Oh dear God, I need the flamethrower! Was devastating. I was on a roll.
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed!
Sergeant, best give me the position!
Hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire!
Coming in from the
south!
Why is there...
That gun is still alive!
Send them this way!
They're rushing the stairs!
They're gonna be breaking through the cover! Ah! Try to shoot
them!
Ah! They're gonna try to overrun our position!
Use the flamethrower
to push them back!
Got it! Ah! Ah!
Man, this part's really difficult.
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
We got extra grenades if you need them!
Not now.
Get ready! Hold your position!
Engage to the enemy!
They need cover fire!
Grenades and smoke, Daniel!
Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
He's leaving, Tom. Open fire! We're making a break! Now! They're rushing the stairs!
Got it!
Shit, you said right, not left, you fucking piece of shit.
I don't see suspects.
God damn it, they were together before it collapsed. Best we can do now is hold this position.
can do now is hold this position. Can't let those crowds up here.
Got extra grenades if you need them.
Get ready. Hold your position. Come on, they need cover fire. Suppressive fire. Keep firing. That gun is still alive.
They're rushing the stairs!
Rapids are trying to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
Oh, fuck this. Oh, for the motherfucking piece of shit, there's a fucking stupid new gun that was late. I have to reload that shit. Fuck this,
I don't
dude.
See suspect!
God damn it! They were together!
There's one thing I hate about fucking CODs is they have a beautiful game, but the engine's so fucking fucked up because they don't really give a fuck about the goddamn storyline. They give a shit more about the multiplayer that they can micromanage and microtransaction. Fucking piece of shit. You fucking dare. Get up, dude. Dude, seriously. Jesus. These motherfucking AIs are so fucking useless.
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed!
Best we can do is try to survive without idiocracy.
Hold your position. Come on, they need cover fire. Suppressive fire.
Grenades and smoke, Daniels.
That gun is still alive.
Rushing the stairs!
Grouch are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
I'm gonna try this a few more times and I'm done.
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position!
Because I did make it pretty decently far in this. It's just... sometimes it's good to just walk away from these games because they're so fucking bugged.
Get ready. Hold your position.
Got extra smokes and grenades.
Come well, on, then give them up, bro.
The gates of the enemy. Grenade out. Grenade out. Toss it out of the grenade.
They're rushing the stairs.
Alright, I'm done for tonight. I'm good enough and very satisfied that I need to walk away from this because it's just a scene I'm not going to get into right now. A repetitive one. Stronghold's very interesting. I'll make a part one and part two of this for sure. But I don't know. Maybe we can play a few matches real fast. Just a match. Shift gears. Well, that might explain a lot. An update came through that I needed to restart for. Yeah, that might have just been for like the multiplayer.
Oh, it's automatic now. That's cool. Taking so long to load.
Returning to the line, sir. We're about to make another push. Your dance card is full, soldier. Get out there. Outstanding.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Show 'em what you're made of, soldier. Bring the war to them. Bring it hard.
You fucking asshole.
Aircraft observed.
Mine ready.
He must have flipped sides.
Counterintelligence aircraft observed. Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Let's take this one out first. Bitch!
Enemy recon aircraft observed. Enemy recon aircraft observed.
He's hit! He's hit!
Fucking ghillie man. Oh, well played.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Where did you come from?
Package on the way. Protect the drop
zone. No, fuck the drop zone. Take out the fucking airplane.
It's a massacre. What the hell happened out there?
Why do I feel like I was on top of the charts? Probably not. I am there. Wasn't that bad. That was awesome. Oh, I'm almost level 37. I might as well get there before logging off. Hell yes.
hardcore team deathmatch. Bring it hard.
That guy's such a dick.
Throw it sticky.
We're breaking their backs.
Feels so good to teabag him. Fucking prick.
They're in the engine room.
Nah, enough of this. Don't be a prick and I won't kill you, fucking piece of shit.
Get back, it's on the way. Protect the drop zone. Recon airborne.
Oh, cool, here.
Care package on the way. Protect the drop zone.
Oh shit, my bad, Bash. Ranked up, cool.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Say where it might be. Okay, I'll come from this direction. Oh, they're coming from this direction too.
Azon bomb mission underway.
I can get it.
Fighter pilot inbound. Strafing the target.
Now. Oh shit. At least that wasn't me. Know how we won that.
Nice work, soldier.
That's gonna be it for me tonight. I've played a few other matches, and that was so much more easier than playing Veterans Mode with Bart, and it reset the server, so hopefully next time I log on, the updated push-through kind of helped a little bit more deviating in the storyline, because there are some inconsistencies, but COD's always had that. That's why they're difficult as hell, especially if you play them on a fucking ridiculous mode. But I'm out. Thanks for watching, guys.